One of the things that we really need to try to do is watch our posture while we're at home. Because one thing you know that we can avoid is we can avoid neck and back pain a lot of times if we just try to fix some little things when we're sitting at the table, or if you're working from home, or even if you're sitting on the couch watching TV. The worst thing that you can do, go ahead and just kind of slump down, Drew, is just, you know, go ahead and look up a little bit. So this is what happens is your head ends up coming up to, and you end up pinching right up here at the top of your neck, which can cause headaches. Your lower neck and then your lower back rounds forward when we should have this inward curve in there. And we're gonna end up having some problems from that. And so what we needed, whether it's disc problems or muscular problems, so what we need to do is we need to try to support those things. So we need to try to really work on that upright posture as much as you can. One of the things that helps is if you have a lumbar roll, some kind of a roll that you can put in the small of your back. You can use a rolled up towel, whatever you have. Use three or four toilet paper rolls inside of a towel if you have the extra toilet paper. But go ahead and grab them and just put it right in your low back. Go ahead and scoot your buns all the way to the back. There you go, Drew. And you want to just lean forward a little bit. So I'm going to put that right back here. And then just go ahead and stay upright. So this will help just to keep him in more of an upright posture, so that if he's working at the computer, or like I said, if he's watching TV or whatever, he's able to maintain that upright. We all naturally do this. We all do this. Gravity does this to us and just makes us kind of slump down. But we've got to try to maintain, or at least remember to maintain as much as possible, that upright posture. I promise you, you will potentially save your back, your neck, even your shoulders. Keep your hips from getting tight. There's a lot of things that we're protecting and that we're gonna help by really watching that posture and trying to maintain that. So remember, put a lumbar roll, low back roll in your low back. Try and sit up as tall as you can, and hopefully that'll be one thing that'll keep you at least somewhat healthy during this time.